out.
You missed me with them.
No one could beat me. You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. Thanks for the ride. Love. Let's get this shit started. So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we can snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Not bad, boss.
What I'm saying? Dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds, Alex from Strolls. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina vibe. I went out to this girl. She said, her name is Cena. I thought she was just going with a little old Medina. She said, I'd like a drink. I said, huh?
Pierce, what the hell is this?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I don't mean it like that. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit. Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
The Saints appreciate your donation. You lost to the best.
Oh,
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business? Why would a gun store get him to back off?
Because we own it, so we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Murder time! Fun time!
It's back.